it's going to go do the Raven Queen. Ravenous Queen. Some sort of queen. I think I've got it. Did the magic item juggle too? Where do you want to teleport to? Probably here to start. Then we'll do this one. And then we'll walk over to that one. Okay, I think I got it. This is according to my diagram that I have here that I have sorted out. See how many hours it takes me to do this. Although I got it last time. I got it last couple times. I had a pretty good idea how to do this one right away. I don't think I ever read the inscription on this one. I'll read the inscription on each and then put the block where I think it's supposed to go. And I think this goes here. Go. skeletal salesman. Does he have belts of perfection? If so, I'll take three. Good day, sir. Got mental perfection. Oh, it's plus four. Nope. See anything here that I need? Seemed like I just didn't fill that bit in. That's why I'm going this way. I'd like to get to the bottom of the mystery of the Pax Grimetra thing, too. I don't remember paying any attention to that before. Oh, excuse me. One that unlocks the Raven Queen is right there, but not this one. Goes here. And if I didn't fuck it up, the Raven Queen's one should go there. And, she should be pretty easy to kill. I mean, I don't remember having any problems with her before. Even with all her good stuff. So should probably turn that back on. What's the best way to get there? 10 hours or 8 hours? That's clearly the best way. Probably have to rest or somewhere around the river. Road of Foul. I'm not sure what a crostata is, but that's what Chef Entok is preparing for this evening's repast. I started my campaign, I started it right here in Little Town. Although Little Town might be over here on the other side of the river, or up here. I'm pretty sure it's right there though. Then when I'm done this, I'll pop into the first world and see what's going on there. I think that's tough. Like, really tough. There was an area. It was either this one or the other one that we avoided that was just crazy hard. There was a river and a forget what was in there, but it was a bunch of shit. It was really difficult. I think the Raven Queen gets summoned up somewhere up in here. Alright, so let's put you there. Get y'all back here. Let's do an extended stone skin. We'll do a gear up for the day adventure. Sweet. I don't know if we need this or not, but I'll put it on anyway, and I'll extend it. I remember her draining energy, but she's the Ravenous Queen, so don't be surprised. Okay, we got it. All right, we can't have that. So, here we go. Doesn't look like anything special is going on there. Alright, just go for the speed. Which should be pretty hard to hit. Yeah, 36 on the clock. He doesn't go over for 5 too often. But I do see there's a pretty easy touch armor class, so let's try out my new toy. Should have maximized it just for shits and gigs, but go icy hot. Doc takes a bow. He figured out the puzzle, and this is some good shit. Plus 5 adamantine bastard sword. Can crest harm 3 times a day as an 11th level cleric. Alright. Plus 4 adamantine armor. Oh, great. DR10 good and cold iron. Holy shit. All right, well, I think I know who's gonna get some of this stuff. And a plus 3 enhancement bonus to wisdom. another oppressor up for sale. And I can finally get rid of this thing. I can give it to him, maybe. Not enough of them to make it worthwhile. We'll get rid of that too. Never gonna use that. That was the giant bane, right? Yeah. I wonder how DR stacks. So we've got plus 3 DR there, and then 10 there. Yeah, well, worry about it after. And then there was rings. That's it. That's it. Okay. Go through this hole and make sure she's dead. I'm sure she is. I don't remember her coming back ever. Oh, I hear the jingles of red caps. Red caps, savages, and tricksters. Dodgy and rowdy, okay. These are new appellations, new descriptions for them. Yeah. Oh, I've had my cold iron dagger all along. Okay, so I wasn't using Edict and Chaos Shard. Alright, I see. Guys are definitely hardier. These all tricksters, or there's some savages in there. Going for savages. Trickster, savage, trickster, trickster. Okay. The tricksters will just evade it. Okay, got one of them. Because they all got sneak attacks. Because that guy hit. First off, he crits me for 111. Then 19, then 30, then 34, 33. Holy shit. Alright, best start killing these guys fast. Children, this is dangerous. It's a lot more dangerous than I thought it was. Better maximize a disintegrate.
Ha!
Yeah, we better pick one that's pretty healthy. That's a savage. We want a healthy trickster. There we go. Okay. Fuck me. And then... Minus 123. How is this not cheating to keep playing on? I would just have Vantok raise me from the dead with the scroll. Told you these areas were tough. Big as this map. It's a good size. Let's just get the fuck out of here and get home. Don't want to tempt fate. We will return though.
Thank you.
Now let's keep going. Let's finish the area. Be more careful. What is this? Plus four shock, thunder, and wrath of the bear god. Jesus Christ. Interesting. I would have felt like a real baby if I came back and this is all it was. I thought these ones usually link up with other first world areas. They have gates. Alright. I can feel better about going home now. That was crazy. /111 on the crit, and then 100 something points of damage from 5 sneak attacks that all hit.
Wow.
Let's go over that. Let's find it in here. First off, there was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They need to hit me. Not much. 15 or better. Okay. This is it here. Yeah, controls on a confirms on a 10 or better. And the tricksters. One, two, three, four, five. They all rolled over 17 or 16. All 5 of them. in addition to the crit with the scythe. That's nuts. Wonder how many I left. Three? Curiosity. Nope. What did that say? Didn't even bother greeting us? Alright. Home it is. I wonder if the war doesn't start until till the bald hilltop goes off. Just 200 days away. Oh well, mission accomplished, so shut this off and I'm gonna sell that red cap shit first. Then I'll shut this off. It's easier to sell it here than it is in town. It's easier to rest here too. Don't have to walk 9 miles to leave. A little bit of trouble with stuff that has evasion or is resistant to sneak attack. Sneak attack doesn't bother it. All right. Wonder if this cures up. Nope. Gotta be the capital. Excuse me. Shut this down here. The Raven Queen is done.